Today, in states across our nation, extremists pass laws to ban drop boxes, limit early voting, and restrict absentee ballots. In Georgia, extremists passed a law to even make it illegal to give people food and water for standing in line to exercise their civic duty and right to vote. I asked the friends here, Rev, whatever happened to love thy neighbor? The hypocrisy abounds.